Hello, my name is Angelo with Prior Products, a frostproof wall hydrant manufacturer in Kansas City, Missouri. Today we want to talk about how to choose the hydrant that is right for you. There are many options in the field today that you would find at a big box store or a plumbing wholesaler, and today we want to shed a little light on what's available. You can find products that are going to be more plastic, maybe a little cheaper, and you'll find on the opposite end heavier duty products that are gonna last 40-50 years without any issues. So how to choose the right one for you is gonna depend on several different factors. What is your price range? What is your availability? You know, so many things play into this. You know, Prior is gonna have several different options where they're gonna range from different price points, but one thing you really want to focus on is what's the warranty on these products? Sometimes you're going to see a 1 year, sometimes you're going to see a 3 year. You may see more or less depending on what products you're going with. Warranties are important for any issues you may encounter right out of the box. Hopefully you wouldn't experience much, but it's always nice to have a little something to fall back onto. And the other part of that is also going to be, what about serviceability? How long are you planning to use this valve? You know, you want to find a product that is going to be able to be serviced and repaired down the line. Many frostproof wall hydrants are going to need some serviceability somewhere down the line. They will not last forever, but the beauty about them is most of them you can actually disassemble and you can reassemble with the parts that may just rebuild the hydrant instead of replacing the hydrant. Prior does pride ourselves in being able to build hydrants, rebuild hydrants back into the 1940s. That is one thing that we most definitely pride ourselves in, and it's something you need to keep in mind when you are looking at new products. You will find a wide spectrum of products that are going to give you maybe a plastic handle, where this one is a half turn operation. So in 180, it goes open to close. You will find products that are a little bit more beefy with maybe a metal handle and a solid brass body. And this is a multi-turn. It's a full revolution. Some products in the field today are going to be a multi-turn, which means it takes several turns to get it fully open and fully closed. They also have quarter turn models. This one in particular has a rubber grip handle, makes it a little easier to grab and hold, and you'll see it actually just operates at a quick quarter turn on and off. Let's say maybe you don't want just cold water. What if you have a dog? What if you're wanting to wash a car in a mild climate? You know, we also offer hot and cold valves where you can actually mix the water itself. This is one of those particular valves that we have that gives you that warm water, hot water application. We also even have one that is a single handle where you can adjust the temperature with the dial in the middle, go all hot, go all cold, or mix it warm, and you turn it on and off here on the handle. Or maybe you want something that you don't have to worry about, maybe disconnecting the hose. If you're prone to kind of forgetting to disconnect that hose, and there is another video out there by Prior that shows you why you should disconnect your hose. But if maybe you want a little bit more flow, you want a little bit more water pressure, and you want something that drains automatically even if you forget to remove the hose, there's heavy duty valves out there like this C434. Well, you'll never have to worry about that. It'll work all the time and it'll never freeze and break on you. There are several different options. You have handles. We have loose key. If you're worried about people tampering with your water, you can actually use this with a key operated system. And we also even have boxed hydrants. So if you want the valve to recess inside the wall, and you can actually use a door to open and close and lock and use the valve inside, those are options as well. There are a wide range of options for frostproof wall hydrants. We'd be happy to help you choose the right one for you. If you should have questions or want more information, feel free to reach out to Prior at any time. Thank you.